just started our camping to Bella Coola. This is spot called campground. Going through Whistler. Lot of traffic today coming from Pemberton Music Festival. Another campground. Luggage. People coming from the Pemberton Music Festival. Pemberton Music Festival area.
So mostly people must have stayed last night.
A lot of people coming still.
This is the back side. How many people did they say?
10,000. Lilywood. We are trying to put the tent together. We put our tent. There is a small river flowing close to this campground. We have a small lake in this park, not a river. Very quiet area. Except for the fire vehicle noise. bath in the lake. Evening time in the Marble Canyon Provincial Park. Inside our camp or tent.
Stand in the middle so I can see.
We are leaving the Kachi Creek. This is the second day. Big Bar rest area away from Clinton. Chesham BC. This is almost like a Grand Canyon, but in BC.
You can see the different levels.
In the middle of the chasm, between the trees and over the canyon, we have 19, this one.
1976 to 2009, not really.
Some Chinese thing.
But
we are close into the Williams Lake.
Gas is 117.
117 gas, Williams Lake.
Very short Main Street.
Williams Lake City Center.
Kabul.
Williams Lake. This is the road going to Bella Coola from Williams Lake. This is the Bull Canyon campground, almost empty except one lot.
What was the name of the last places we passed? Alexis Creek.
After Alexis Creek, on the way to Bella Coola. We have river going almost close to our campground, very high speed. Very quiet, small campground. Chilcotin River, going close to this Bull Canyon Provincial Park. We left the Bull Canyon Provincial Park, now we are heading to the Bella Coola. Once in a while we pass small villages. We had flat tire. Almost there's nobody around in this area. Going to Bella Coola, no service station, nothing around. And flat tire. Now we are in the dirt road for a long time. Still almost 2 hours driving to the Bella Coola. We are at the Tweedsmuir Park, almost on the summit. That is the road we have to go. Still some part is dirt road. There's one bicycle guy also going.
He just came down the hill.
Lady doing cycling to Bella Coola. Very narrow area. Guardrail.
There's another narrow section. Great avalanches also.
Finally came to Bella Coola. This is the entrance. This is Bella Coola city center area. Bella Coola port. This is the BC ferry port also. We are eating in the valet restaurant in Bella Coola. It's First Nation restaurant. This is the restaurant we ate our lunch. Bella Coola city center. This is not very big city. But there's a totem fort. This is the other end of the city. And there's a bus stop also. We are leaving the Bella Coola.
Just went for lunch.
This is the Hagen's Bog. Next to the Bella Coola is the Hagen's Bog, the next city. 3rd night, Tweedsmuir provincial park. It is in the one of the big Tweedsmuir park. This campground is situated very close to a river also. Today, Thursday, we are leaving the Tweedsmuir Provincial Park. And today is Dennis' birthday. Happy birthday, Dennis! We are leaving the narrow winding road of Tweedsmuir Park. No guardrail.
So this is the Discovery Rock Highway.
We are leaving the Nimpo Lake area. Close to 100 miles house.
The road went through and made cut the lane.
The campground is other side of the road, Laklahaj. And the lake is this side of the road. This is our campground in Laklahaj. Most of the campground are occupied today and reserved actually. They are not here. This is Dennis' birthday meal in the evening time. We have noodles, chicken, bread, cheese, cookies later, cherries also later. I'm getting ready water for the noodles. That's our tent. We are leaving the Laklahaj Provincial Park. A lot of people left actually very early. We just passed the Clinton. We are heading to the Kashi Creek. Kind of cloudy day, but sunny fire. But no rain at the moment. We have wild deers today. Actually, these are the bighorn sheep, not deers. Bighorn sheep. To go slowly. The bighorn sheep are trying to cross the road. I hope they are going to cross the road.
After we go.
Rocky Mountaineer trail. We have rain from the Hope area, still rain, even in Chilliwack area. And lot of traffic in the road today, or maybe every day this side.
Because we didn't see cars. Mm.
it is heavy rain coming to the new Westminster area.